casting near the dock and. Wanna flip him in here?
Huh?
Yeah. Nice.
Neat. Smallmouth?
Largemouth.
Largemouth?
Yep. See the screen? Then just slip him right there. There you go.
See? Right there.
Get the camera going. Yeah.
Got it?
Yep. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, but they've been catching some big ones.
Park Pond?
Isn't that where you said that?
No, no, he was on Hawkins. Jesus. You open that?
No.
He's digging. Picture were they?
Skinny.
Holy crap. How big is he?
Could be three if he ate. He's probably just 2.5.
3, 2, 1. I'll send all these. I just drop them off right here. Oh crap. Oh, you got it.
Cabbage.
Barely.
Barely hooked. Grab him real tight. Nice. Nice. Want to show the camera? There you go.
Does it have sound?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like the size we've been catching all day.
Let's get the bigger one.
Good. Yeah. Go ahead and flip him off like that. Go. like the one I caught.
Excuse me. Did my lure just fling off in there? Did you hear anything land? You did? It might be in that other yard over there. Yeah, maybe. Oh my word, he's got it. You don't know how long I've had that lure.
Yeah, it looks like it's 4 years.
Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
It's rolling.
Yep. Oh. Oh. Wow.
Oh, it felt big.
The camera's gone.
No, no.
Good one. Move up front. And you don't have to reel him in all the way, you can just flip him in. Just like that. Oh, look how yellow he is, dude.
Wow. Why is that?
Because he was right in the grass. Wow. Really deep in there.
Oh, I got a fish. What were we just talking about?
Oh, I hope that's not him.
Oh, that'd be the dumbest bass I've ever seen in my life. This one might have swallowed it though. Maybe not.
A small guy.
Small guy.
Oh,
nice.
You're just a little dummy.
That's what I gotta keep doing.
Thank you.
guy. Record from here. Brother. Spinnerbait.
Good, dude. I wasn't even popping. Oh,
you're
my bad.
Letting it sit. Alright.
Yeah.
Another one, about the same size. Here and there.